Hi guys, welcome back to my kitchen, and today I'm going to cook my all-time favorite semur ayam or Indonesian chicken stew. So let's get cooking. Semur or smoor might sound Dutch to you because it is an Indonesian Dutch influenced dish. Normally using beef, but in today's recipe I'm going to use chicken instead. Even better, I'm going to use free-range chicken, or we call it ayam kampung. So first thing first, I'm gonna make the spice paste. In a blender, I'm gonna add shallot, garlic goes in, ginger, and a little bit of water. Okay, that should be enough. And then blitz it well. In a pan, I'm gonna saute all the spice paste until it dries up. Once it is dry, add oil and lemongrass and cook it until fragrant. They're so fragrant. I'm gonna add the rest of the ingredients. First, potato, chicken, sweet soy sauce, pinch of nutmeg. For extra umaminess, I'm gonna add chicken powder. Don't forget salt and pepper. Cover it with water. Stir everything, and now all you need to do is to cook everything on a low heat until the chicken is tender and the gravy has thickened. Once it looks like this, take it off the heat. And I'm gonna garnish it with fried shallot. So this is it, semur ayam. Serve it with warm rice and it is gonna be perfect for the festive season. Happy cooking! Mmm, so savory, sweet, umami.